Ashley. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this... Removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah. We're alive. Thanks to him. I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
He was just a vagrant researcher. So considering this is the remake continuity, there's a very strong possibility Luis also worked on Nemesis. So actually, Umbrella Europe worked on the Nemesis project.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
I mean, if your parent company was going under, wouldn't you try to get what you could get? Especially if it was a big biomedical corporation.
Yeah, that's the thing about this. Like, Luis just casually documents all the plans. Right, but he still typed his plan to use the Amper to, yeah, Or did just or the Amberite be able to overthrow Saddler? Okay,
sorry.
Well, why?
Like I said, we're a team.
Yep, sorry, Genshin Bros.
She got shorts.
Right? You sure you're okay?
You heard it here, ladies.
Never been better.
Good.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
It's already spring, like this is starting to be the average fauna in Florida right now anyway.
Yada yada, Saddler's a bug fucker. Let's move on.
Yeah, honestly, like, any religion that deals with, like, insects, like, I'm out, man. Sorry.
Come on!
Hans, get the Flammenwerfer.
Like, communion comes up, you come up to the plate, and there's, like, a bunch of crickets in it. I'm like, ah, you know... I'm not looking for eternal life. I've seen enough.
Oh, cool, a gold bar.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
He's right.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? You're that.
You know, this gold ingot was just like right outside your shop. It's just like, what? Really? Shit. It's like, damn it.
Knife needs care every once in a while.
You just picked it up and walked inside, and now you're expecting to pay a lot of money for it? Yeah.
Oh, that's Krauser's knife.
New. Give that the care it deserves, mate. There you are, as you wished. There's some things, a wise choice. I know, I've got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Better to be over-prepared, am I right? I don't always have this in- Don't get yourself-
Yes.
Yep. Fuck it, we ball.
Does upgrading mag capacity still give you a free magazine? Fuck.
I don't know. I'm a, I like reload punishment.
Yeah.
Or if you reload, you lose the bullets that were in the gun.
You must love the force of nature, then.
Haven't played it.
That's Team Fortress 2!
Oh. Well, okay. So, hold on. On that. I have the original Orange Box CD. So I haven't played it since my Xbox 360 ordered.
Fuck.
Yeah. But he doesn't. That's not how the. So. The item, the way that works is like it has an attachment, what a clip attachment. So even if you didn't load it in, they'd still be attached to the, Yeah. It's an action game, yeah. And even in real life, that's not how you do that. In real life, you have your pre-designed mags, and if you have to prepare another mag, then you're in big trouble anyway.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
He'd probably reload some stripper clips in the interim. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the merchant would give you the clips, but he wouldn't give you the bullet to put in the stripper clips.
Well, does it help that he throws away every stripper clip he gets?
Sadler!
No generic monster roars this time. We get to be proselytized to by a bald motherfucker.
It does sound like an avatar in Spain.
Hey, it's the remix from the original song.
Voices
definitely getting some RE5 Vesper vibes here. Haven't you ever heard of friendly fire, Sandler?
10 years you hold that gun, and now you waste your shot.
Thank you. Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bright's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
We got some audio delay running.
We should play party games. Honestly, I've always wanted to play Pomo Party, but we never have enough people for it. Or something like Gang Beast.
We got enough for, honestly, like the in Discord putt-putt game is fucking fun.
I see. Better get a move on.
Bitch.
Cute.
Bitch. Until next time, Leon.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
You gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
That's how it always happens in those Hollywood movies.
And make more Magnum ammo, right?
Want to save over that.
Why'd you save over 16? That would have given you the chance to use the old mech again.
Now we can go home.
Yep.
We're not out of here yet.
Mm-hmm.
them. It's over for them.
Daddy's dead, and they don't know how to clean their room. It's a jet ski.
You're gonna love this.
Don't mind losing an eyebrow or two.
That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
To Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on.
I do not like how naggy she sounds.
None of those nitpicks would exist if you hadn't played the original.
What'd you need the key for?
Yeah, see, no, you're being a loot goblin. Normal people don't do that. No, that's on you. That's not on the game. Yeah, it's not. It's a personality flaw, not a gameplay flaw. See, I'm not a fan of B-movies, so this is much better for me.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious.
Complete. Global. Saturation.
We're changing course now.
I saw Excella on that TV in the West Coast.
It's just a different style. Like I said, and it's still not super serious. It is lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, because it's the only way. Jason Bourne is no humor. This does, yeah. Can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need. To help me find my way every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead and don't ever look back. Like an appropriate amount of humor without being overboard. This is personalization levels rather than gameplay issues. I said Red 5's foot time was so bad, so egregious. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead and don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead
good work.
Oh, this is the credit song. Is a RE4 original. So you should be